waiting for it.
You know, the planet is in a jam. A diabolical plan of only one man. A Paradim and International. Call me a 3A's or he'd be the
judge. Yeah, well, you forgot about the boys and the guy who made us. Zip Zulander, master of boys, boss.
We undermine the plot. We're sport boys and we like making noise. We like making noise.
But don't forget, you are what you eat.
Come here, Watson. Let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
And it is your name and the brain is my game.
My name is Hinges, the bad Hinges, and how I use them is
already
Hinges.
I'm Zip Zulander, ZZ for short, you know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys! Game over.
You should have told me about this, Watson.
But Nins wanted it to be a surprise.
It'll be a surprise if he escapes alive. This has all the signs of a classical Corp trap.
It is the appointed time. Are you here? I will not wait all night. If you are out there, let your presence be known.
I am here, Tataki-san.
Then show yourself! Unless you are afraid of a feeble old man.
I fear no one. Neither man nor machine. Did you bring the love flower?
Do you think I would drag these bones out on a night like this for nothing? Truly, I would not want to live a life in which one suspects everyone.
A ninja master trusts only the wind and his own abilities. The love flower. I knew the petal you sent me was real, but to possess an entire flower.
The bot has taken the bait. Now to reel in the fishy and land him.
As to the matter of payment?
My payment will come from the Corp.
I cannot believe anyone would tell someone as bad as the Corp the secret of the love flower.
I told them only that I could use it to lure you into a trap.
At least you have honor enough to keep the power of the flower a secret.
Forgive this unworthy one for dealing with the Corp. The reward they offered was a temptation I could not resist.
Hit to all units! Move in!
Go now! Your punishment is to live with the shame of what you have done.
We'll make this simple, but surrender or be destroyed now!
You know not who you deal with, is?
All units, open fire!
You're wanting to get a surprise for me, Nins, but it was a terrible risk.
It was worth any risk to get the love flower, ZZ. Tateki knew that a ninja warrior, human or not, could never pass up such a chance.
If you ask me, it should be called the stink flower.
Zulanders must endure a bit of discomfort if they want to make great discoveries.
Just having the love flower is a great achievement. Only a single love flower blooms once every 12 years.
Do you think that Ninja's right that an extract from the flower can turn anyone it touches into a kind and loving person, Watson?
Well, I'll say this. I've never seen a chemical composition like this flower has.
Even its molecular structure appears to be in perfect harmony, as if its very atoms are at peace.
I think it's worth finding out if the legend is true.
Watson's got a job he's gotta do, and CG's open, he'll come through! He'll watch him work now! Using science is what he does best, make it for CG and he'll do the rest! All right, listen to jammers, y'all. He worked with the flower all through the day, and when he finished, he had his spray.
We've only got enough extract for 3 spritzes out of the whole flower. 1 for Paradim, 1 for Hiss, and 1 for Frenzy.
Imagine if it really could turn people as bad as Paradim, Hiss, and Frenzy into nice people.
Is it safe to come in yet?
You can take the gas mask off, Blitz. The smell's bottled up.
Good. It's no fun sleeping in this thing.
Frenzy is our first target. She's making a speech at the press club today. I'll sneak in wearing a disguise and give her a spray. The sports boys will give me backup in case anything goes wrong.
Just don't go getting any of that skunk juice on yourself, ZZ. I may not let you back in the house.
And in conclusion, I say what's good for the corp is good for the corp. I mean, good for the world. Remember, the RM Corp is everyone's friend. Together, we will make a brighter tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm activating my voice synthesizer. Keep alert out there.
We got the whole building covered. Just give the word and we move in.
Let's hope I don't have to. Oh, Lady Frenzy, I represent a company interested in making a perfume named after you.
Oh, flattering.
We call it Eau de Frenzy. Take a whiff.
It smells like a horse stable.
But it's...
How dare you spray that liquid garbage on me?
You've broken it!
I ought to have you arrested for assault with a disgusting weapon!
She's right about one thing. It really is disgusting.
I know you and Frenzy have never gotten along, but I won't tolerate this kind of personal attack on her.
Everything I've said is true, LLP. She's... stinks! She's acting very strangely, and she's dressing like a...
Doctor Hiss, how handsome you are.
See for yourself.
Isn't it just the most perfect day?
What is that smell?
I tried to tell you.
Have you ever seen such a blue sky? And look at the birds. They're such precious creatures.
Frenzy, are you ill?
Not at all, LOP. I've never felt better in my life. Have a flower.
I want her to see a doctor when she returns from your meeting with Prince Kanoki.
You don't really want me to take her to meet Kanoki when she's like this?
The meteorite that fell in his country is almost pure Krang ore. It'll make millions of Krang chips. Get to his hotel and buy it from him.
Try to act semi-normal. That meteorite will go a long way toward helping us to take over the world.
We have to stop them! If they get their hands on a pure Krang meteorite, the Corp can really speed up their upgrading of 3As. The second that meteorite's in the transport truck bot,
we blow it.
Sounds like my kind of game plan. We go in there and we...
What a nice man that Prince Kanoki was. He all but gave us the Krang meteorite.
I think he would have given us his throne to get you and your stench out of his hotel room. Now give me that meteorite.
What?
What is it?
Sam! Sam Zulander! He's here! I can feel him.
Where? Where is he?
There! Hidden in that garage!
Motorcycle bots, be ready for battle! Aim at this garage! How does she know?
ZZ, you wanna tell us what's going on here?
It looks to me like the love flower works, but not the way we expected.
He's in there. Ziv Simon. The most handsome scientist the world ever had. I can feel him. I want to touch him.
Come back, Frenzy! It's dangerous!
No, I want to go to him.
What do we do, ZZ?
As soon as she's out of the way, we burst out of this place and get the Krang Orb.
I must get the meteorite. Please, my dear Lady Frenzy, this is too dangerous. Don't you know I care for you?
Oh, all right. If you really care for me that much, I'm coming.
Now, be sweet and give me that hunk of Krang ore. Time to get back to RM Corp City.
Hey, you didn't care about me. You just wanted the meteorite. You cheated.
Of course I cheated. I cheat all the time. I also lie and steal. How else are we supposed to take over the world?
Quick to Corp City!
Oh no! Stop! Please stop!
Stop!
Can't any of you see? The street has ants crawling all over it!
Get this meteorite and Lady Frenzy back to the Corp! The second Frenzy is out of the line of fire, blast! Zulander and his bots!
We can't get a clear shot, ZZ. That motorcycle bot's in the line of fire!
No!
Get him, boys!
Split fan! Split!
To RM Corp City!
This is fantastic!
Twig, compute the shortest route to RM Corp.
Done.
That's the route the motorcycle bot with the meteorite will take. Get us to it, and I'm gonna do an anti-craft jump.
This is the way traveling was meant to be. Out in the open air.
Lady Frenzy now has the power to locate Zulander wherever he is. The smell, the change in her personality. It was one of Zulander's tricks to turn her good.
What a pity.
But it's backfired on him, because not only can we use her as a shield, but she'll tell us when and where he's coming from.
Interesting.
I want Frenzy to accompany the new Krang ore locator we're shipping to our European headquarters.
Agreed.
You come to take the rabbit back, haven't you?
Not at all. I think it was a beautiful thing you
did, freeing all the test rabbits in our laboratories.
You do?
Certainly. And now I have a pleasant surprise, my dear.
LLP thought you might enjoy spreading love in Europe. So he's sending you with the Krang ore locator shipment.
I'm gonna be a goodwill ambassador?
You leave in an hour.
This is gonna use her as a shield and radar at the same time, now that he's seen how she can detect us.
I'm afraid my love perfume is working too well.
How come she can sense you, ZZ?
Love to its extreme can give it sixth sense, Blitzy. In fact, she might even be able to locate us here.
So what are we gonna do?
As much as I regret it, I'm afraid we have no choice but to turn her back to normal. She's much too dangerous the way she is now. Watson, you have to find a way to reverse the effect of the love flower. We need the bad old lady frenzy back.
Without a love flower to test it on, I can only hope I've come up with the antidote to neutralize the flower's effects.
We'll have to take a chance.
But you'll never get close enough to frenzy to spray her with that, ZZ. Especially now that she can sense you.
Don't have to, Blitz. This stuff is so powerful that if she stepped in a lake that had a couple of drops in it, it'd do the trick. Lake Satchel runs alongside the road to the Corp private airport. Swing, you'll bounce ahead and drop the vial in Lake Satchel. The vial will dissolve a few minutes after it hits the water. Our mission is to get Frenzy into the lake so she turns back into an enemy we know how to deal with. And then hit the convoy and blow up the Krang ore locator.
Hit the Lady Frenzy. Are you there?
Oh, yes, Dr. Hiss. And you should be too. It's such a beautiful night. I wish you could enjoy it.
Just make sure that Krang ore locator gets to Europe safely. It's the only one of its kind.
Freeboard 48-0542, Dr. Hiss. Picking up a small flying object on radar.
Oh, look at the pretty birdie. I know, it's one of Zip's pets.
We are under orders from Dr. Hiss.
I'm overriding those orders! Executive override! Stop shooting!
It was too cute to shoot.
It's not like Swing to break off communications like this.
She must have a reason, ZZ. Let's just hope she got the love flower antidote into the lake.
We're about to find out. Frenzy's gonna sense me any second now.
Stop the convoy! I knew we'd come. Please come out and play, ZZ. I really like you, you know.
Me too, Lady Frenzy! Laser time, boys! Open fire on the transport truck bot! Believe me, this is for everyone's good, you included.
I get it. This is a test to see if I'm truly good-hearted. Will I pass? Because I love everyone. Fishies included.
Swing must not have gotten the antidote into the lake.
ZZ, I can use some help here. The action's hot and heavy.
Somehow, three against one just didn't seem fair.
I'd say you evened up the odds.
ZZ, we've got Zwang. She's hurt, but I think she'll be okay. I've got the antidote.
Get it into the lake.
Okay, boys. Play Zig 16. Hut, 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 go! Left on the clock. Bats hikes the ball to all ball. All ball drops back to pass. He aims and makes a long pass. Touchdown! The antidote's in the water, ZZ.
And the transport truck bot's history. Game over.
Oh my, a ninja warrior here to defend me?
Not to defend you, to return you to your former, less troublesome self.
Woo!
Look what you've done to me! My hair! My breath! I'll get you for this! I'll blast you and everything you care about in the bomb!
So much for the love flower. It's almost nice to have her back.
Humans are a strange species.
Corp helipod approaching on radar!
See you around, Frenzy!
Botchmaster!
He's from the street,
boys! You know, the planet is in a jam! A diabolical plan of only one man! Jean Chalopin and International Strike! And the army of three A's are he people, jump!
Yeah, family invaders, you forgot about the boys and the guy who made us! Zim Zulander, master of boy spots,
we're on the mind of plot! We're the sports boys, and we like making noise!
Say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
My name is Ninjas, the Bad Hinges. How I use them is already what it singes.
I'm Zip Zulander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!